to look for? What are you going to look for, Miguel? Based off this MOI, what are you going to look for specifically on this patient? There's two things that I would look at. Sites of impact.
So